The Newfields president is stepping down after just over a year on the job. The museum made the announcement today that Colette Pierce Burnett is leaving, but did not give an explanation for her sudden departure. Burnett was the first black woman to chair the Newfields Board of Trustees. Newfields says in a statement that they wish her well in future endeavors.